In the studio with Angie Mason. That's me. Today we'll be using Arteza brush pens to make a picture. Here we go. As promised from my last unboxing art material review of Arteza real brush pens, I said that I would do a follow-up video making a piece of artwork using the brush pens. So here I am in my studio, making some artwork for you guys. This is Clara Cloud and Bolty Cat, and I'm using the Arteza Real Brush Pens. They're really wonderful. They're the best of both worlds, as I've said in my last video, between a paintbrush and a marker. The controlled flow of ink, I really like it because I don't have any unexpected messes or spills that happen. And I'm able to control the flow by using another paintbrush dipped in water, mixed with the brush pens. I really recommend these. I think they're really great to make pictures and illustrations or whatever you want to do. Give them a try. I think they're great. I think you'll really like the color. And that's it. This is my piece. Clara Cloud and Bolty Cat. Well, guys, thanks for watching, and as always, be sure to like and subscribe if you want to see more art videos. I'm going to have another one coming out soon, as well as my Clarity Cloud podcast. I'm bringing the episodes to my YouTube channel. So, like and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.